Sa'yo eh, di ba?
Nakaranahin kita, san man ako magpunta, hindi pong tayo wala na.
Eto na po, Kuya Ping with the Fengway, and si Cron Jewel with the Shaheen. So tama nga tayo mga diba? Kaibigan.
Uy, grab,
eh, grab agad. Grab, this is the lower finals mga kaibigan. So again, anyone na ma, let's say matalo dito will say goodbye na sa ating
tribe. Lower finals na pala. Siguro, but hindi ko sino manalo dito will secure the spot.
Wala pa ba?
Oo. Grabe ng Crown Jewel doon. Galit na galit.
Wow! Gustong manakit ni Crown Jewel dito. Ibang klase so far. And kung hindi ako nagkakamali, si Crown Jewel is actually from the south. Taga-south to. Cavite boys, oo.
Layo-layo.
Kasi nung may mga tournaments kami nung South Mall, yan, nandun din siya. Oh. Very active yan si Crown Jewel. And again, pumunta siya dito sa Rumble Royale Stronghold. Napakadali lang puntahan dito, guys. Oh, drops the combo. And Kuya King.
Uy, nakumalikod. Tinalikuran.
Medyo nahihirapan si Kuya King dito sa matchup, mga kaibigan.
Oh, no!
Sinubukan niya na lahat. Nilabas niya na lahat ng Zodiac sign doon. But no! Crown Jewel denying Kuya King right now.
Nice, pari. Ayun na.
Wow, gumagana lahat. Oh, the orbital heal.
Orbital connects para kay Crown Jewel dito. Into a full combo. Abot pa sa wall. No, sir, not enough.
But the pressure right now from Crown Jewel. Very nice escape. Oy! But the Altair. Crown Jewel is looking good so far. Activate pa niya yung heat, mga kaibigan. Yes,
ito
sir.
Na nga, mga kaibigan. Heat. Kinomit na dito ni Crown Jewel.
Grabe naman yung damage. Oh! The down 3 seals the deal. Napakabilis naman yung laban na yun.
Nagmamadali sila, buddy.
Oo. Ewan ko baka milakad pa si Crown Jewel kasi yung... Siyempre, taga-South pa.
Malayo o yan.
Oh, may schedule yung ano yun. Carousel. Pero again, guys, tingnan nyo naman. Kanina, pareha sila nakangiti. Pero ngayon, game face is on.
And we are in the Coliseum of Fate. Crown Jewel versus Kuya King. And comment down niya kung sinong gusto nyo manalo.
Yan.
Kung si Crown Jewel.
Doon ba tayo sa pula?
O sa berde.
O sa berde.
Or heat it.
Kakatapos lang.
Nice. Very nice. Though, good job naman. The
there
reads.
We go. Gumagana na yung Kenpo step ni Kuya King dito, mga kaibigan. And now, activating the heat.
Ayan na, pilihan na.
Oh,
grabe talaga yun, bud.
Parang ikaw yung tinamaan ng posting. Very nice.
Pilihan na. Basta magano, pilihan na eh.
Pili na. Pero hindi pa nababawasan halos yung ano niya. Yung hit, mga kaibigan, pwede niya pang gamitin ulit dito. And Crown Jewel, hindi pa nagagamit na kinakamit. Pili na. Very nice.
The orbital.
Nice!
Nice DF2 para kay Crown Jewel dito.
Ay.
Into a full combo.
Ay.
Ito na nga na the hit. Kinomit niya na rin dito.
Look at that!
Grabe naman patay!
Grabe, nagulat ka naman ba? Ganun talaga ngayon sa Tekken 8. Yung mga damage natin, everything is working once again for Crown Jewel. Again, Kuya King has to adapt and adjust in this gameplay so far. Because everything is working. And Crown Jewel is taking it.
Ay, ganun na yung one of the
things. Tenshin na agad. Yeah. Si Kuya King.
Ganda ng mga combo ni Kuya King eh.
Trying to go for the mid, pero na-clip. Ay.
Parang bawal siya mga extreme kasi ayun na.
Pwede. Na-timingan lang.
Patay.
Ganun kalaki yung bawas ni Crown Jewel. And just like that, 5 straight rounds. Crown Jewel, looking good.
And up kick connects para kay Crown Jewel. Full combo, yes sir. And the kick flip 50-50 nose grind.
Skitter na itong si Shaheen, mga kaibigan. And Kuya King.
Uy, no duck on the second hit yun, bud.
Oh no, very nice cancel para sa Kenpo step at na-block niya orbital dito. Now, Crown Jewel trying to finish it up. But Kuya King slowly poking Crown Jewel away. And
nice counter hit para kay Kuya King dito.
Very nice activating the hit combo. Look at this combo. I-activate niya kaya dito yung 50-50 mix-up. There
na.
We go. Anong sunod? Went with the mid option. Now, Crown Jewel has rage dito. Oh, in the back one. First
talk
time.
To the hand.
Kuya King is now on the board. He needs to win 2 straight rounds right here in order to tie things up.
No break on the throw.
Make a comeback. Nice block. Plus frame. Oh, again, ang ganda ng mga ginagamit na string dito ni Crown Jewel just to deny the Kenpo step from Kuya King.
Scorpion tail.
Nice block. Down back 3. Ayan na.
Yun na.
Uy, tumalun si Sen.
Oh, half kick.
The rage is...
Rage art!
Medyo na...
Mukhang.
Eto na yun, no? 50-50.
Nose grind, tail swap. Tail flip. Shabit out.
And the boneless. Oh, grabe my goodness. Yun. And just like that, Kronjuvel takes it